I don't know. It's kind of fun. Like Final Club all over again. How does it work?
The tokens are hidden throughout the castle, you know, like out of reach places like the ramparts. And the first initiate to collect enough tokens undergoes the polygraph test with the chairwoman.
Do I know you? What is wrong with this group? Anyone know this man?